YouTube, it's your boy, the franchise guy. Coming at you again, episode of NHL 19, be a pair of featuring your boy, Chance Bishop. Taking on the champs, of course, the Philadelphia Flyers in season opener. Ryan Jones is our goalie. Pretty decent. Aaron Dell is the starter for the Flyers. Okay. Didn't see that one coming. But this right here will be the last episode, for at least for now, of single game action. That's all. This will probably be the last episode of single game action for Chance Bishop for probably the next two seasons, at least this rest of this season. But yeah, take on the champs, of course. First shift regular season. Good job, bud. Sure do.
Five-on-three power play. The Sharks with a clean win on the draw. This 5-on-3 power play has to be careful that they don't get lulled into a sense of security here, and they move the puck around the outside and never challenge the penalty killers.
A great wrist shot. Save. Come on. This team is just stacked. We got that Claude Giroux, Voracek, Carlson. That was a bad shot.
Such a good stick. That could have been held by a Canadian of the 70s.
And that one is cleared, and so the power play. Joss is spares on this team still. On to Patrick. At least he protected his Walton. Patted away. Big pass. Oh. Score. A goal on the power. Is that Jack of Voracek? Sure is.
They needed that one, Doc, to change the momentum of this game.
I tried. I can't help it when it's right in front of the net.
Laid on to Ristolainen.
I hate that. Move, get out of my way.
Directed up the wing to Voracek. And he steps in. Makes that play deep. Snapping a pass to Nudavara. Trying to fight his way to the front.
There we go. First regular season goal for Chance Bishop on the San Jose Sharks.
Working extremely hard, and that work has finally paid off as he gets goal number one on the season.
A little under 6 minutes to be played here in the first. The Sharks just widened their lead.
Come on, Travis Sandheim.
Philadelphia's carrying on up the wing. Looking from the corner. Got it at the point.
Konechny's still on this team.
To Niederreiter. Let's it go. They can't find the target.
That's what I would call a great A scoring chance, but the shot.
See such talent on it. How does this team get such talent?
Tries to get it on net. The shot.
I tried to make that pass. Ooh, out of my way. Trying to get off.
Pass goes up the middle to step on.
This stuff, Claude Giroux, too. They have so much talent on this team. This team has so much talent. All I know is we have our first goal as a San Jose Shark. We're winning 3-1.
20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
The Flyers are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck.
No, they did not.
If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Another power play.
San Jose's got a face-off win. Puljujärvi's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. San Jose's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend.
Come on.
Got to ice it here.
That's unfortunate.
With a shot. Save!
Jones has been good, although not very busy, Doc. He's been sharp when the pucks come towards him, but just hasn't had a lot of traffic.
Philadelphia's in their own end and in control of the puck. Is able to move on in. Let's a shot go. Well done with that pass. That's a good defensive stick there.
Come on.
Slid to Gostisbehere. Shoot!
JVR still on his team.
He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Not enough to get it out. Save there. Picked up by the defense. A solo run. He shut down the breakaway with his stick.
That's unfortunate.
Skates it into the zone.
Goalie stole it. Goalie stole that from me. Not the best thing ever. Oh boy. How does that happen?
Puck is thrown to Nosen. Directing that one to Clutterbuck. And the pickup. Pass attempt to Nudavara.
There we go. Are you paying me the decent bucks?
Just past the half.
I don't even get paid that much. I only get paid 2.7.
It's a good game if you're not a goalie. It's 4-4. Chip to Nosen. Leads that charge.
So they pay me the bucks.
This one to Bishop. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to
him?
He was in all alone and got shut down. Shot, terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Pitch to Ristolainen. What a hit that was. Pass the blue line to the half wall. Presses that.
Oh, come on, Dell. Really? Come on, Sam Moran.
They used their fists and got
I know you can't fight.
Five.
You're in my franchise mode.
Both those guys making their way over to the penalty box. They're going to get a chance to cool down for at least 5 minutes each.
And when the mitts hit the ice, he earns himself the Gordie Howe hat trick. Not maybe the most fun part of the hat trick. It's the fight.
This is the most, that is the most fun part of the hat trick. There we go. End the period with the lead. Alright, final period of a high scoring game, a very high scoring game.
They like a game that's close after two periods. It keeps them in their seats, eating popcorn and hot dogs and awaiting the third period as we do.
Oh, come on, Nugent Hopkins.
A one goal lead. Great poke check. A shot. That's terrific goaltending.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles.
I mean, I'm always down to tussle.
Play. It might lead to something else.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
The Sharks prevailed again. He wore that.
There we go. Line offense.
Three straight goals.
That's not too bad. Fortunate was not scoring, but you know.
Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Flings it. He scores!
There we go.
What a performance.
Evens it out.
San Jose's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Philadelphia's won that faceoff. Looking to Clutterbuck. Pitching it to Coyle.
Come on.
Nice face-off work. San Jose's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
No.
No team worth its name.
Goaltender interference.
The Sharks just sure.
Oh, yep.
That's enough.
I played a bunch of games of NHL this year. I've never actually once got goaltender. Oh boy. Got goaltender interference.
Both receive fighting majors.
This is old time.
But you know, it's whatever.
It seems like the puck is only there, so
pretty sure I did wreck Arundel. I wrecked Arundel.
Down the tunnel, the trainer's gonna go right after
Oof.
After that fight.
I Clutterbug's face with fists. Not good for Clutterbug.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
Oh, there he goes again. That's another penalty for him. That just cannot keep continuing.
Shoots one. Got a stick on it. To Bishop.
See, figure if they signed me and they didn't realize I literally led the league in penalty minutes the past three seasons. I'm pretty sure they just haven't done their research and they didn't deserve to sign me.
Goes back deep for him. What a tremendous hit.
Costas Bear's gonna have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Shoots one. He was able to see it all the way and blocked.
Worth it.
This
wreck Goss's bear. Poor Shane. That's a shiver. Morgan Frost is on this team too? Oh boy, this team is stacked. Oh, come on. Own teammate got out of my way.
Flyers carrying on in their own end. And he gains the zone. Shoots. Nice work by Coyle. Shot on. That hit somebody. In with it now. Breakaway. He shuts it right down. Shot. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Come on.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Aaron Dell, I'm not appreciating what you're doing right now.
Opponents leave, new opponents arrive. We continue forward with this current home.
All right, Aaron Dell.
On the schedule.
Oh boy, Aaron Dell.
He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there?
I'm not mad, I'm disappointed with his performance today.
The Flyers have lost this game. I've got tons of marks all over my score sheet, particularly on the penalty side.
Well, one area they don't have to work on is their power play. They were terrific.
All right. Look at Gander. Chance Bishop, first star, 2 goals, 1 assist, 2 hits. Jakub Voracek, 2 goals, no assists, no hits for the 2-star. And Nugent Hopkins, 1 goal, 1 assist, 2 hits for the 3-star. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed it, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Peace out, rock on YouTube.